Yourself, Dr. Jekyll.
Seems that memory of yours is getting worse, Van Helsing. The name is Hyde, remember? Little quest. The one you think will reveal your past.
My past is none of your concern.
Wouldn't you like to meet the demons of your mind? You're nothing but an empty puppet of the church. A marionette on a string. Let me help you. After all, I am a man of science.
You are a murderer.
Ah, the pot calls the kettle black.
I destroy only what is evil. You are wanted for the killing of 12 innocent men, 6 women.
4 children, 3 goats, and a rather nasty massacre of poultry. Yes, I'm well aware of my past. A man has to eat, doesn't he?
Not when he's dead.
Thank you.
I think you'll find the view from here most enchanting.
You to go to the east, to the far side of Romania. 450 years ago, a Transylvanian knight named Valerius the Elder allowed his son, Vladislaus Dragulia, to commit a great evil upon the world. As a result, a terrible curse was cast upon his house. A curse that cannot be lifted until the vampire is driven from their land. 9 generations have perished trying to break it. Only one survives. The Princess Anne. If she dies, the spirits of her ancestors shall never enter the gates of St. Peter. They will be forever damned. When we found you crawling up the steps of the Vatican half dead, it was clear that you had been sent to do God's work. God is not to blame for your past sins. But if you pass this test of faith, he will help you rediscover your past. Transylvania is a land plagued by tragedy. And Vasiria, a village where you will encounter the dead far more than the living. Do not be distracted by these wayward spirits, my son. Find the village fountain quickly, for that is where the path to Dracula begins.
Thank you. very important that before it is dark.
Who is to say that the
daylight? There's nothing to worry about. You will be friends.
Thank you.
You there. Are you all right? Are you hurt, sir?
Journey will eventually lead to a place divine and holy. There is much knowledge to be gained here, but its greatest secret is the passage it harbors. Go with God, my son, for this passage is fiercely guarded.
Thank you.
Unhand the lady.
Trust me. Oh, there is nothing ladylike about her. Welcome to Vasiria. So nice to see you again.
Again? You know me?
You are not easily forgotten.
Oh, he will be this time. After he has followed the princess to death.
This is Anna Valerius?
In the flesh. But from this moment forward...
Consider her a ghost!
Of course I'm all right. What do you think, I can't take care of myself?
I just saved your life. The least you can do is humor me with a little conversation.
You killed a vampire. No one has done that in over 100 years.
Well, I'd say that was a good thing, wouldn't you?
Vampires only kill what they need to survive. Now they will kill for revenge. You tell me which is better.
Wait. I was sent by the Vatican. I was told you could help me destroy Dracula.
I believe it's the other way around. You were sent to help me.
Fair enough. So where do we begin?
If I knew that, it would be done already.
Well, surely there must be something, some ancient knowledge passed down through your family.
My brother Velkin spent years here in the church looking for such knowledge. I believe he was close to finding it until he was bitten by a werewolf 6 months ago.
Where did he do this research?
There, in the library.
The hunchback known as Igor makes his home among the ruins of an old castle. He is the master tormentor of Valerius and his ancestors. Destroy him, and you have taken the first step in winning their freedom.
Thank you. We'll be right back. It is I, Valerius. Gabriel, you must let your...
Be gone, ghostly swine! A torturer's work is never done. Well, well, well. If it isn't the murderer of the master's bride, you've got quite the nerve showing your face around here.
Look who's talking.
The master will be most pleased to have his revenge, but not before I have my fun.
Thank you.
Is to a man.
Run! Run for your life while you still can!
I run from no one.
Then kill me, please, before I kill you.
I'm a monster hunter, not a murderer.
There is only one true monster in this country.
Like I said, a monster hunter.
No!
Just whose side are you on, anyway?
My family's side.
That was him, wasn't it? The one who was bitten.
Yes.
He's not your brother anymore, Anna. He's not the brother you once knew and loved.
That's not true.
Anna.
They say Dracula has a cure.
Rumors, lies, you can't believe them.
I must believe them. If there's a chance to save him, any chance at all, I must.